If you have enabled the contacts that are present in your iPhone to sync with the iCloud, then what happens is whenever you add a new contact to your iPhone or whatever the contacts that are present in your iPhone, it will be automatically synced and saved to the iCloud so that you can download those contacts in another iOS device. But if you see that your contacts are not syncing to the iCloud, then there are two things that you have to check. The first thing is go to settings. Then go to the name at the top here, go to iCloud and make sure that this contacts button here, if it is disabled like this one, make sure to enable it. So once you enable this contact button here, what happens is the contacts that are present in your iPhone will sync to the iCloud. And the next thing what you have to do is again go to settings here, scroll down and then go to this contacts here. Go to this option, default account. Now here there are two options, Gmail and iCloud. If I select Gmail, then whatever the contacts are present in my iPhone will be automatically saved to the Gmail account if I have added the Gmail account in my iPhone. But if you want to save the contact to the iCloud, you have to select iCloud. So once you do these two things, the contacts that are present in iPhone now should sync to the iCloud. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.